brought a detachment of soldiers and officials from the chief priests and Pharisees. Then Jesus, fully realizing all that was to happen to him, stepped forward and said to them,
they bound Jesus and took him to the palace of the high priest. There, the chief priests, elders, and teachers of law came together, looking for evidence so that they could put him to death. But there was none. Many testified falsely against him, but their statements did not agree. Then some stood up and said, "We heard him say, 'I will destroy the temple, and in 3 days will build another, not made by man.'" Yet even then, their testimony did not agree. Then the high priest questioned Jesus,
"How can you answer? What about this evidence against you? Were you Christ the Messiah?"
The chief priests with elders and scribes and the whole council held a consultation, and they bound Jesus and led him away and delivered him to Pilate. Then Pilate asked him,
"Crucify it, crucify it.